There's some deer. Don't want to spook them. Pull out your gun. Let's have some venison tonight. I don't think that doe's afraid of us. Let's see how close she'll let us get. Hold on, let me zoom out. She looks like she's gonna charge us, doesn't she? Ringo must have dropped some food. She's gonna come right back to this food source, whatever it is. Well, we'll see you later, little girl. Well, good morning, everybody. As you can see, that was a nice start to the day. There's a couple of doe sightings, and the second one was just not caring that we were there. So she just kind of moved out of the way a little bit when we walked by and went back to her food source when we walked on past her. So that's pretty interesting. We are doing 17 today, 17 plus to the Lost Mountain Wayside, and started out 30 minutes later than usual, but the terrain so far has been awesome. Very little rocks, just a smooth sailing. It looks like we're ridge walking here for most of the day, so hopefully we'll get some great views and be able to bring them to you. But it is a great day. Woke up to freezing temperatures. It was 32 degrees inside the tent, so it's still not over yet, but it's supposed to warm up today and be warm for the rest of the week, so we'll see how that goes. All right, PT, having a great time in the Shenandoahs. I've got a beautiful view, but I don't know if the camera does. Right out here in the Shenandoahs. Alright, so this is Black Rock Summit. Nice, there's Ringo and Durwood. Nice view here. We're about halfway through with our day, and whoever the trail maintainers are for this area have decided to put some pebble rocks in here to make our life a little bit easier. That was nice of them, probably because we were close to a road. But that's a pretty awesome picture. In my younger days, I might have tried to climb that. Here is second. The rock field outside not of Black second. Rock. And there is the view.
The camp store is closed too, but the wayside is open. Restaurant. Yeah.
And there is more rock.
There's a stealth spot.
Shenandoah parking lot views. You can actually drive to these. A couple more views from the Shenandoahs here. It is windy. Alright everybody, not much to see today. There was not too many views, but got me a cool little stealth site here. It's actually the trail right there. I'm supposed to be a little further off the trail, but you know, we got later on in the day because we went to the wayside. There's Durwood set up there. And we went to the wayside and just enjoyed the time. Had me a double scoop of blackberry ice cream, which was pretty awesome. But once again, I found a spot right next to a running creek, so I get the noise tonight. which is hopefully going to help me sleep good, good, good. All right, so we got a 16, a little over 16 mile day planned tomorrow, and then another like a 17 the next day. Going to get us to Big Meadows Campground, and we'll be able to pitch tents and chill out in the campground where they got laundry showers, you know, the whole deal, like a real campground type of thing. So looking forward to that, and I'm gonna go ahead and get in the tent. I may do a wrap up a little bit later, but if not, then that'll be it for today. No signal whatsoever here at this campsite, but I'll have some signal tomorrow. Check out that rock wall right there. That's pretty cool. And we've done our bear hangs tonight because we are in the Shenandoahs and there are bear. It is bear country. So, all right, PT out.